Rude streamer is rude. Is that redundant or is it me? Cal, are you going to be our fourth? It's so good. I mean, I don't want her anyways. And 80% lifesteal. That just sounds amazing. Aurelia, huh? I haven't seen Aurelia be able to carry games anymore. I don't think we've ever seen it this set. Yeah, I haven't really seen an Aurelia take over a game yet. I don't know if she can. I've seen a Yasuo. He's a one cost that I've seen absolutely destroy. But she's a three cost. I haven't seen it yet. We do not die this day. What day do we die? Am I just building Yasuo? If they're gonna keep giving it to me, I will. Shoot. What is she? Enlightened, divine, and depth. I really like enlightened. What if we like double jeweled death captor? You think she'd be good then? Humph. I mean, the disarm is great. The disarm really helps. I just don't think she does it enough. How much mana does she have? 100. Don't really have any tier items here. You're done already? All right. Jaber's around here somewhere. We'll find him. Cal politely ignored my question. Okay. Okay. Kenan's so good. Oh, dang. Okay. I think I like this more. I'll probably not play Aurelia very long. But those are 90% of the time I'm going to make those items. So let's do that. I'm going to sell Tom soon. Pick up a different Chosen, I think. I was hoping to get a level 2 Vanguard before we sell Tom, like a Wu or a Garen. Wu would be better, I guess. Wu, 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 Wu. Screw your Aphelios, bruh. I don't know. There we go. Oh, I wanted to redo this set. He's level 6? Okay. Like what? That guy's not going to lose any matches anytime soon. Nope. Where's the, okay, Jaber's back. All right. He's in Discord but can't hear him. He's probably just muted.
Do not tempt a viper.
Probably just muted. Mic not working. See? There is an issue. See? There was an issue.
No one is promised tomorrow.
This is a dragon. See what they did there? Let's go.
Prepare to die
from the shadows. One blade, one purpose.
One blade, one purpose. I got nothing. We do have a decent amount of gold, and we're doing okay on health, but we're going to start losing here pretty soon. Because everybody's going to be so much farther ahead of us. Dude, why is my Fiora doing so much work? She tanked, like, everything. That was insane. Yo, I'm afraid I lose this. Nice.
I have no equal.
No recurves. Boy, that's unfortunate, chat. Should I have grabbed Sedge? Probably. Probably. Wow, that is super tempting. Dude, Yumi's broken.
Silent death.
cultist? No. All right. See, we're getting time to work out the technical difficulties before switching games over. Everything's fine. Yo, I need a Lee Sin, I just realized. Oh, she's so good. All right, this game just took a insane turn. The storm approaches. I could take out Jax and not lose anything. For a Yas 3. Dude, Zed is getting on my last nerve. Not all bad. We need to get Janna out there pretty badly. All right, so we replace Fiora with Jax. Wait, are you done? It's done? Cool. I'm surprised I won that game, chat. But let's go. There's a Shen right there that looks really good to me. Yo, can I get a Callista? Just one. Just one, chat. Alright, so we level up next round. We replace Fiora with Janna and we add Jax. That keeps Enlightened and keeps War Duelists. And we gain a divine. It's not a huge step, but that makes a lot of room for Lee Sin, I think. And if we can find a Callista in the process, that's kind of where we're at. It's been done. It's going to look funny when you preview it. You just need to put it in your script because it has transparent. Yeah. I got you. Well, I mean, you told me it was taking forever rendering and then you disappeared. I don't know what happened to you. Okay. So Callista 3 would be nice. What do we do now? My Aurelia just did over 1,000 damage with her ult. What? Huh? Swiftly. Oh. Okay, Callista 3. Sure. We need a needlessly large rod, chat. Just one. We got it. What do we GA? Oh my god, I got Lee Sin. Okay. Game. Hello? What's max attack speed, chat? I wonder. I know it gets capped. I just don't know when and how. Nice. We gonna play some Rogue Company. And we gonna have some fun. Nice. Okay. Okay. I just want to get Lee Sin out there. All right, next round we can get Lee Sin out. Nice. He's got Veigar with double death cap. Oh. Got him. Nice. Oh. Okay, I wasn't gonna go six duelists, but now I am. Why not? Okay, sure. He's out of here, chat. Yo, who is my last troop out? We could add some armor. I don't think we have any Dusk. We don't. We can add Vanguard. We can add another Divine. Oh, it's fucking Yone. It's Yone. What am I doing? Okay. Getting a level 2 Shen would be nice. Ooh. Is Kane a substitute? Shadows cut deepest fear. Ooh, Zilean could work too. I think Zilean over Kane. We'll put Zilean up and we will try to find Yone. Oh, he's got three items. Rabanon Callista? Okay. You don't have to yell at me. What's her percent? 17. This is actually the first time that she's died. I need a level 2 Shen. Depending on armor and shield. Yeah, I got you. I got you. We beat up first place pretty well. Mario Sucks is the guy that I'm gonna have trouble beating. What am I looking for? Lee Sin's and Yone's, right? That's pretty much it. And then maybe I can three Aurelia. Maybe. I mean, maybe with 80% lifesteal, we actually beat him. I don't know. They're dying so quick that she doesn't even need six spears. That's the crazy part. Like, she throws four or three and they're dead. Hey, Lee Sin. Why did this pop off? Nah. You look at the pop-up yet? No, dude, I'm knee deep in a W. She's divine already. Nice. Thanks, Cal. Is he gonna do anything? Nice. Let's go. Dude, I haven't won a game in a quick minute. That felt pretty good. That was clean, man. I got fed that win. Like, all kidding aside, I got fed that win.